I didn't start the vlog because we had to leave early from the house. We had to leave at 11 and everybody woke up at 9-ish. So we were rushing and cleaning the Airbnb because they would have charged us a lot if we wouldn't have cleaned it. Today's plan is we're going through a bridge which looks nice. So maybe you can compare it to the Bombay wala worldly ceiling. And we are at Taco Bell for lunch. Sahil, did you figure out what to order?
Well, I have a bit of an idea, but I'll use my trick.
What?
I'll just tell them I don't know. It's my first time at Taco Bell and they'll guide me through.
I'm eating a burrito with fries. Burrito and fries. What did everybody order?
I ordered quesadilla.
We're done with the lunch. Why do you have to irritate or ruin the shot? It's 2 hours to the bridge. I'm gonna sit here in the back seat and edit for a while, edit the Miami video. Or maybe when you're watching, the video is already out, so I hope you enjoyed. Car is big but not big enough for the stuff we are carrying with us. This is the edit station. Like, it's totally full of stuff. We found these super good strawberries from like super good organic strawberries. Some of them are sweet, some of them are not, but they're good all in all. Just going to cross that now. And put it in point. I think the Bandra worldly ceiling is much better than this for sure. But looking far from the shoreline because there's a guy who just walked through this thing out to an island. And I think now he's fishing. Is he fishing now? Great man. I don't know if he's just look how far is the shoreline.
Yeah, it's a nice walk. It gets even shallower, you know, in the light part, and it's beautiful.
We were wondering if this was safe because we've never done this before, and then we saw you.
Yeah.
That's
it is. Just careful for the great white sharks.
Yeah,
okay. Thanks for that.
We're only doing well.
We can't run not because I'm sacrificing.
So far in the middle of... Kya hua? That's the bridge. We went right in the middle somewhere there. Right in the middle. This guy right here. We are in Tampa, Clearwater Beach. Gonna stay here for a while and then just go to be back to EFL as soon as the sun sets. Because it's on the west coast of Florida, the sun will look really good while it's setting. That's the plan. Gonna play frisbee a little bit and chill. I think it's better. The vibes are better than Miami for sure. Like Miami was too much of a party place for me.
My fault, I picked you. I take a step forward. On three, ready? 1, 2, 3. Give her a round of applause. Just pick up the hatchet. Same thing, just go play it up with a count of three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I know he's young, but you didn't use that now.
The rest is stick. Yeah, you guys got it. Now guys, keep walking around. Lift up over the set. Give us a group. Now this.
Your time starts now. You guys make some noise, give it some encouragement. Without an audience, there is no show. We hope we had half as much fun as we've had.
Very, very beautiful sunset at the clear water. It's amazing, guys. Look at that.